Week one of the Dopey Challenge has been completed. I have 28 weeks to train for this run, which is running 48 miles across 4 days. So last week I weighed 235 of BMR in 1992. My left quad was 25.6. My hips were 47. My waist was 45.5. My chest was 46. My left bicep was 14.3. My right quad was 23.1. And my right bicep was 14.5. 1 week's down. I still got I got 30 pounds to lose. More than 30 pounds, actually, probably about 35 pounds. Before we get to all the measurements, the weigh-in, everything else, I want to talk through a couple things. So first off, it was hard. It was a lot harder than I expected it to be. I haven't run in a while, so it was tiring. But also, between life, I had to get up for work. I had to take my kids places. I had to get up to work out. It was Friday before I got to sleep in until 7:30, even. Not the end of the world. I don't like early mornings most of the time. So it was a little bit of an adjustment. My calories, it was hard. It was hard to cut down to 1,600, 1,700 net calories. I went to Costco yesterday, so that's a win. Woo-woo! Because I got tired of eating chicken and vegetables. I had to get some kind of variety. I bought a few different things, some kind of pre-made things. That way I have healthy food ready when I don't have a whole lot of spare time. So that was awesome. I will say my motivation for the next week is going to be I've told myself I'll get one cheat item, like a meal or something next Sunday. I'm hoping that motivates me a little more to keep going because it's not easy. It's not easy at all, but I've done well with calories. So let's get to the numbers. In order to maintain my weight based on my BMR from last week, I should be able to eat 11,952 calories. That's about how many calories I should be able to consume the entire week, maintaining it, assuming I don't do anything, any kind of physical activity or anything. I ate 12,522 calories, which should be above. I had 3,543 calories of activity, which means I actually ate 8,900 calories. I was 2,900, almost 3,000 calories under, which 3,000 calories, you're supposed to equal 1 pound. So we'll see. So here's some before pictures of me. Put in the comments if you notice a difference at all. You see anything? It's only been 1 week. I'm gonna keep doing this every week though. So continue with all the numbers. My left bicep's down by 1/3 inch. My right bicep's down by 1/2 inch. Left quad down by 5/8 inch. My right quad's actually bigger. I don't know. Maybe it's just my crappy measuring. Who knows? My waist is down by 1 inch. It went from 45.5 to 44.5. My chest is down by 1 inch and my hips are down by 1 inch. Again, but how much weight you think I lost this week? Let's get there, right? I did track my time for my runs this week, but I'll show those next week. So we have something to compare against because this is the first week of running. So let's see how that goes. If you're enjoying this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up so it reaches more people. So now for the big moment. How much weight did I lose? Last week, I was 235 pounds. This week, I am at 233. I lost 2 pounds in 1 week just by counting calories and running 3 days. I ran 3 days. Was it easy? No, but it does keep me motivated because if I can continue at this, I'll be down the weight needed to actually do the Dopey Challenge in 27 weeks now. Week one's gone, so I got 27 weeks left. Put in the comments how you did this week. Did you set a goal this week? If you did you achieve the goal this week? Did you lose some weight? Put in the comments. I want this journey to be not just me. I want to hear about your journey too. I want to build a community. If you're new, be sure and hit that subscribe so you see all the new videos. And let's see how good I can do this week. Let's see how the motivation goes.